Okay, this is a simple little 3 transistor FM wireless microphone using 9 volt battery to power supply. The operation for this circuit is first, the transistor Q1 is C18.5. The function is to amplify audio frequency. The second transistor Q2 is 9018. The function is to switch electronic signal. And the third transistor is Q3 is C9018. The function is to amplify the signal frequency of antenna. All of the transistor is NPN. The air core coil L1 and L2 is function to give oscillation frequency adjustable from 828 until 108 MHz. The air core coil in built sixteen, and the size length 7.5 mm times width 5 mm. For the trimmer cap VC, function is to adjustable the frequency. Otherwise, this circuit also can be used FM transmitter for CD and TV. Okay, for the alignment procedure, switch on the FM radio and adjust the dial frequency not used by any broadcast station. Second, set the volume of the radio to normal listening level. The third, connect the 9 volt battery to FM microphone while talking to the mic. Slowly adjust the trimmer cap VC until radio receive a clear signal from your mic. Finally, readjust the radio dial slightly until the signal become clearer.